grace. You have to look at it positively. I fought a hard race because I really, truly felt that we needed a new direction. I truly did feel, thank you. We are headed in the direction of financial crisis, in my opinion, in the next year or so, if we don't change. And I also felt that denying the absolute evidence that we do have a crime and problem in Evansville was, in my vision, irresponsible. We have problems in Evansville that we seem to want to sweep under the table because we're afraid of them or we call them negative. And all my life, I have looked at problems as challenges and opportunities. You Democrats, I know you think the same. Don't give up. We have lost this mayoral race, but we have not lost this party. Give yourselves a hand and rebuild for the next election. Thank you all very much, everyone, all the volunteers. You've been here, and you will continue to be here. I love you all. Thank you so much.